Guys, let's check the spiders in our garden. There are three of them.